Now, students, we have question number 25. The constituent elements present in hard solid mass formed on mixing water with plaster of Paris are. So basically, we have to identify the elements present in the hard mass formed after mixing water in plaster of Paris. We know that plaster of Paris, this POP, has the formula CaSO4.5H2O. And if you mix water to it, it forms gypsum. That is the hard solid mass. And the formula for gypsum is CaSO4.2H2O. This is gypsum, this compound. Now, if it is gypsum, you can easily identify calcium is there, sulfur is there, oxygen is there, and hydrogen is there. So, let's check where these options are given. Calcium, sulfur, oxygen, and hydrogen. All four are given in option 2. So, this is the correct answer that we can choose. Now, after this, it's a turn for question number 26. Now, here is the question number 26. Consider the following substances. A is milk of magnesia, B is lemon juice, then we have C, that is blood, and D is sodium hydroxide solution. The correct arrangement of the given substances in the order of decreasing pH value, you have to identify. So, if you look at the given substances, sodium hydroxide has the maximum pH, while milk of magnesia has less pH as compared to it. Then there would be the turn for blood with the pH value approximately 7.4. Then we have lemon juice that is acidic in nature. And on that basis, we can choose that the correct answer is given in option 4, D, A, C, B. So the answer for this question is option 4. I hope this question is clear to you. Now let's move on to the next question. Now here is the question number 27. Compound P does not contain water of crystallization and is used in soda acid fire extinguishers. When mixture of compound P and tartaric acid is heated, it produces carbon dioxide, water, and sodium salt of acid. Compound P is. So, as compound P does not contain water of crystallization, definitely it can be quicklime, bleaching powder, or baking soda. But the next hint is also given here that it is used in soda acid fire extinguisher. A clear hint is given to you that it is baking soda. And when baking soda is mixed with tartaric acid and heated, it produces CO2, H2O, and sodium salt of tartaric acid. That is why the correct answer for this particular question is option 3. And I hope this question is clear to you. Now, let's move on to the next question.